What's going on, guys? ZapMat25, and today is part 6 of the GTA 5 series. Today we are playing Trevor Missions. Just waiting for this cutscene to load.
Oh, hey, there you are. What's cracking? So, we all good?
Hell yeah, we all good. We did.
Yeah, you fucking ain't right, we did. So, here's the shot. Lester's offloading the gems. He knows a guy. Get us 50 cents on the dollar. Hell, we might actually have a little spending money left after we pay off that psychotic Mexican motherfucker. Whew, cheers.
So that's that, right?
I hope so.
The whole job. Everything about it. Anyone who knows your file, what is wrong with you?
Davey! Long time no see.
And what about Trevor? If that fruitcake realizes, finds out you're alive, you are D-O-N-E fucked.
Yeah, don't worry about Trevor. Trevor's dead. Gotta be. Besides, I didn't have nothing to do with it. Whatever the hell it is you're talking about.
Nothing. Really?
Oh, hey.
Albert Story had a lucky escape when the thieves ran straight into him.
Yeah, I was just doing my job, and I say to this guy, hey, you gotta move these bikes.
I don't know anything about that.
Guys, the last part of that cutscene is not safe for work, so yeah, we're just gonna cut that out. And we spawn as Trevor.
We gotta reach out to the rest of them.
Yeah, so we gotta reach out to the rest of them, lads. So let's get in the truck with these two idiots. Oh, get in. Just get in the truck, please. Alright.
Wait! This ghost I saw. His name is Michael Townley. Sounds like he's living in Los Santos. Find him.
Really? My cock is there, but I don't...
Find him, Wade!
Does this mean I don't have to come see the bikers?
We're in a hurry, but not that much of a hurry.
But if we bury Johnny in the desert, and then quiet down that bitch Ashley you was in, then they don't need to find out about it.
You think it's clever to disrespect women?
Disrespect? What? I wasn't disrespecting. I was just saying we should kill her.
I'm kind of the wrong way. Just realized that.
Ain't you got a mother?
Everyone's got mothers, at least one.
Ah! Oh, mate, I've got two mothers, mate. Not one. Just gonna drive along this nice little thing. We just got to drive to Grape Seed, by the way. You know, you eat grapes, yeah? And they have, well, I mean, I don't know if they have seeds in them. I don't really care. But they do, you know. Grapes, you know.
We're going up to that farm on the right? That's where they're meant to be.
Yeah, that's what we're doing.
Whoa!
Hey, you seen Ashley? Johnny's looking for her.
Well, you know, as a matter of fact, I just did, just 10 minutes ago. Yeah, I saw her on the end of this penis here.
Well, Johnny ain't gonna be cool if you messing with her.
Oh, really? Well, you don't think so, huh? Well, why don't we just ask him then, huh? Hey, cowboy! You mind that I fucked your old lady? Sorry. What was that? What? No? You don't mind? Oh, because you're a dead man? And the only sentient part you left is this little bit of brain and the gristle on the end of my boot? Well, thank you very much, cowboy!
Bullshit!
Oh, I like it, denial! That is first part of the grieving process, brothers. Now let's all hold hands, huh? Oh, looks like you got something you want to say, huh? You got something you need to say?
This better be bullshit.
Oh, where are you guys going, huh? Let's go, ladies.
Right, we gotta go chase after them now, lads.
If that van takes us back to the camp, this area ain't gonna have a biker problem much longer. The van's gotta pass, but the guys on bikes can go.
You got him.
Have that.
He didn't see that coming.
No, he didn't. Never did he. Do I have any sticky bombs?
Now we follow
oh, I do.
Alright.
Did you see the look on their faces?
No, I wasn't
we
looking.
We scared them, didn't we?
Yeah, thank fuck they didn't.
Dang, I missed the bomb.
Harmless idiots you are.
You need some feet belts back here, or straps or something.
I only keep things in the back I don't mind losing.
Oh.
Sharp left. Slow it down!
Dang it, I missed him again. I want to throw a sticky bomb on the van so I can just blow it up. Yes. Get me nice and close. Dang it. No, it won't. I want music. Right, there we go. Oh no. Get with the horn.
If we go off the side on the left there, we should make it across.
Got ya. How close I am. Surely I've got to get him. Oh no, I messed up. No.
I got a feeling, yeah, but we gotta make sure.
Once you know, you could drop me and Wade at the trailer. Maybe bring Chef to finish them.
We do this now, Ron, all of us.
Should the biker be on bike?
I seen some too fat to ride. Can't get their big old gut over the handlebars.
But if they're in
stop
the
dodging them, man.
Ain't they banners?
Where are we going? Come on. Lead us back.
Oh, look, look, they're pulling up. You did it, Trevor. They're stopping.
It's worth a try.
Watch the entrance, boys. No one leaves without my express permission.
If you got any questions, look at me. Speak to Trevor.
I got two in one shot. No, I didn't. Of course I had to be alive. Mess up my trick shot, man. Why is there just so many spawning out of nowhere?
You forget how to use your horn? Have some respect for pedestrians! I always get good smoke on you, people! Cooking Crystal is just an accident waiting to happen. Now! Ruin him, I love him!
Alright, go ahead. Wait, if I shoot this thing, does it blow up?
Step right up.
It does, nice. Didn't kill anyone, but still. Oh, there you are. Yes, there you go, it's done. Right, that's all the bikers we have to kill. Now we return to the truck and we can leave.
Soda? Snacks?
No.
Get in the fucking truck.
They can give us apple juice actually. You.
Wade? What are you still doing here?
Oh.
I said go find a fucking ghost in Los Santos, alright? You looking for motivation?
Oh, yeah, pick me up some sticky bombs.
We're dropping in on Ortega.
What sticky bombs, mate? Still got two left.
That makes me nervous.
Ah, don't be nervous, Ron. He'll be fine with the takeover.
Takeover? Trevor! We don't need two. Now the bikers are gone. It's just us, the Aztecas, and the O'Neills. The market's big enough. This Chinese contact's gonna buy crystal fast as we can cook it. You just gotta meet him at the end, and...
Yeah. Fine, Harry. We're nearly there.
Alright, we're gonna run over this guy's thing. We'll not run over, but we're gonna push it into that water. Betty 32, what a great license plate. Tego, is that the level 100 Fortnite skin from season 4? Right, now that's Omega. Yeah. Like that. If your name was Omega, I wouldn't have killed you.
I guess we don't run nothing no more.
If you're OG Fortnite fans, like the video. As I am one. I played in season 4. Time's over now, we've got to watch play the game again.
I don't know what these naysayers are talking about. Look at me, I'm cranked on speed most of the time, but I'm productivity personified.
You sure achieved a lot today.
It was time to put my affairs in order.
You going somewhere?
As soon as I find that Spectre on the TV, Michael Townley.
He's your buddy you said got shot, right? You guys used to run together.
Yeah, that's him. My best pal.
I thought he was dead.
You're catching on fast. Yeah, the fucking ghost I've been talking about.
He's alive?
He's walking and he's talking. He's sticking up joints, so I guess, yeah, that makes him alive, don't it?
And how you know it's him?
It's his M.O. And it's the same corny shit he was spewing 10 years back.
This could be a trap, Trevor. What if someone wants you to think he's alive?
I was fooled when I thought he was dead. I ain't fooled now. Michael Townley lives and frees. He's in Los Santos and he's got some explaining to do.
They could be trying to draw you out to the open.
That's a conspiracy theory too far, even for you, Ronald.
Really? Well, anyway, it seems like a shame for you to be going, just as TP Industries is finding its feet.
I'll do what I can to... put right. The business on its path before I depart.
Is this Ron's place? Well, why'd you make me stop? Pratty's place.
The company needs you, boss.
You'll do fine in my absence.
Oh, so now we get out.
Need time to think. Run!
Right, we just beat Mr. Phillips 80%, although we only got one headshot and not everyone was dead. There were some survivors, but still 80%, take that, lads.
We're here for you,
who was here?
Them bikers, after you killed Johnny K.
And they damage my stuff, huh? They smash up my home, damage my soul. This statue here of impotent rage, this fucking meant more to me than Johnny K meant to anyone, and they smashed it. This pathetic, midlife crisis, hog-riding, shaven-headed, fruity leather, chap-wearing fucking assholes.
They're assholes, Trevor, they are. They're chap-wearing.
scared him.
Now, Ron, shall we go? Not believe that they fucking destroyed my statue. The cheek, huh? The fucking cheek.
That statue is really good.
Go to Sandy Shore's area.
Get onto the AFTV, alright? I could beat you there.
Come in! Come in!
I'll come in your ear when I get a hold of you.
Oh, what are you buying at the gun shop?
I'm not buying anything. I need a sniper rifle with a high-power scope. They say they support local business. Well, we're about to find out if that's true.
I don't like your attitude.
I'll kick your fucking teeth in.
Yeah, we'll kick your teeth in.
How you feel about brand synergy, huh? TP Industry. That's
advanced
the right
scope.
She'll do nicely. There's the necessary magnification.
Say it. Okay.
Get that look off your face. I know you've sold Cletus's gun and he ain't got three brain cells.
Right, let's get back onto the AFTV.
Run! Run, I got
see
the gun.
Red as well
Meet
for
me at
them.
The water tower just north of the airfield.
Got ya! Too good at this. I missed like 5 shots, but who cares? Where have I shot this? It would just blow up anyway. Oh. Where is he? Oh. What a shot. Like the video now. Oh, he's going on his AFTB. How the heck did I die?
The pilot planted rock, but they know they're being attacked.
Sliding into those DMs be like. Hello. Oh, that's for you. Oh, that was close. Can my health go up, please?
Planes loaded up with crates, Trevor! Just like you said!
The rest of the guns must be on the plane down the end of the runway. Let's go, Ronald! Get me to that plane!
Where did you shoot me from? Oh. There we go. That the propeller engine thing was in the way, so it's hard to shoot me. Lock the car.
Stop those guys! Get me to my...
Phew!
Now
where's that last guy? Dang it! Let's get that last guy, but I couldn't.
Well, the man on my wing presents no immediate danger. I'll do my best to oblige you.
He ain't letting go, is he?
he's not. I can't. There we go. Oh.
There's only two places this kind of hardware is gonna go.
And they are?
Up north to our Canadian cousins, where the lost were likely to be sending them.
Or?
Or our other neighbors, those in the south, our Mexican brethren.
I assume you got all kinds of connections in Canada.
Why would you make an assumption like that?
It's obvious.
Why is it obvious? Spell it out for me before I order you to fly that plane into a mountain.
By the way, guys, I'm not really good at flying planes, so if I die three times, I'm just going to press the skip button. Literally. Oof. Did I say I'm not very good? I lied. I'm excellent, mate. Oh, I see that dodge. I dodged the wall. I'm dead. I'm dead, surely. Oh! Oh, I usually always die when I'm dead, surely. Oh, I usually always die in those situations, but look how good I am now. When the cameras run, mate, I'm different, mate.
Fort Zancudo coming up. Oh. If we fly low, we ain't gonna show up on military radar.
They're not flying low, what are you talking about? I'm not flying low, but he is. Oh, I said that wrong way around. I mean, I'm flying low, but he's bloody not. Did he just jump out? Oh my god, how do you drop it? Oh. Nope. Oh, blame the bloody radio. I had to turn on the radio, man. That's not fair. Right, guys, I died two times off camera, so it gave me the option to skip it, and I have. And now that's the end of the mission done. No.
Restitution for my impotent rage statue?
That was a mighty fine statue, Trev.
That was a mighty fine piece of plastic shit. But there is no price for emotional attachment. I mean, you might forego your cut to alleviate my heartache.
I might? Yeah, I mean, I will. Good idea.
Don't have time to dwell on that now, because we got more runs, Ron. If there is one thing that they need south of that big fence, it is guns.
Trevor Phillips Industries. Technical expertise, managerial innovations, unstoppable.
Oh, that's right. Now go. I need to meditate. Your mask.
Yeah, go and meditate like Erling Haaland. Mission pass, nervous run, 50%